Hey guys. See, the paint has, you know, there's a little few things, especially on the fenders here, that are kind of nicked, but the vinyl's all very good. Sometimes you have to push the locks because they are original. This seat comes up. If I can pull it up with one hand. I think I might have to get it from the other side. I'm gonna sit you guys down and pull the seat up. Sorry about that. Okay, you can see I've actually had the seat down for a little while. So this will form back out. It's because it's been in the down position. But you got the limited stitching. That will puff back up. Under the seat, you have some cargo space for your jacks and everything. Here's all your seat belts. Clicks down. The leather's all very good. I haven't put any leather treatment on it whatsoever yet. I think a little bit will make it shine. I think that's a stain from it being in the down position and rubbing right there. And I'm pretty sure this will probably come up with a little bit of wipe, I think. Here it is, guys. Here's a look at the passenger area. Your passenger seat is very important. It is the limited. My grandfather built this clever drink holder because that's your e-brake. And Jeep didn't design drink holders in the middle. So when he was driving down the road, road tripping, he designed this. It sits right there and it's a really nice drink holder. I'll let you guys have that if you like it. And that's the original steering wheel cover. I've never removed it. It's been on there since 1990. It's the original radio. Up ahead, you have the center console. Now guys, full disclosure, the other day I was driving down the road and a little tiny pebble hit me right there. And it's given me, here's my palm, this is my index fingers. It's about the size of my fingers and it sweeps and it stops right there. When you're inside, luckily, it's not in your vision. Here we are. I'm gonna go ahead and do a cold start for you guys. shutter up. Step on it so you can hear it. It's very smooth. I'm going to apply the brakes kind of hard so you can hear it. Anyway, thanks for your time, guys. I hope you like the car.